tell you, we're about to have some real music. We've got Larry Lee from back in the day. We've got a great lineup for the year. Please support us, visit us on the website. I'm excited, I love music, but this is a dynamic guy. We're not gonna hold you up because we're keeping it short. They're gonna run a straight hour and a half, text your friends, go on Facebook. But I wanted Lisa to say a few words because she's the reason why we're here today and we're supporting her.
Hello, everybody. I'm Lisa Whitmore Davis, Associate State Director for Multicultural Outreach at AARP Michigan. How many members of AARP do we have in the room? This is the AARP crowd. So that means you know how to party, you know how to have fun, and you know how to relax. Well, we are so happy to be a part of this wonderful music series, and we're not gonna get in the way. We hope that you'll come and stop by and get a fan. It's a little cool today. We ordered that because it was real hot earlier this week. But we have an AARP fan for you. We'll have prizes for you at every table. Wave, volunteers, hey! They'll be happy to give you some information and to give you your fan. But without further ado, AARP Michigan, we are so grateful to be here on behalf of our state director, Paula Cunningham, and our 1.4 million members, which is all of you here in Michigan. We are so happy to be here tonight, and we want you to enjoy the show. All right, Larry Lee and the band. Back in the day, baby.
What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Y'all ready to have some fun? Us, you know how we do it. I'm gonna take you on a musical journey. We're gonna go back in the day when music was real music. But I'm, did I say that? Let's start off with a little Earth 25.
Thank you.
for the Earth, Wind & Fire thing. But you know, I gotta get funky. I'm the funk guy. The funk guy. Now, if I ask y'all a question, I should be able to hear the answer from these Detroiters.
Yeah.
You ready? Are you ready to throw down?
Yes, we are.
I'm in Detroit. Let's go real estate. You know. gonna sing along. Ready, Ricky? Here we go.
I said, "Shot gun, shoot a boy, run. Do the dirt, baby. Do the dirt now. Hey, put on your red dress. We're gonna go downtown now. We're gonna buy ourselves a shotgun now. We're gonna bring it on, baby.
I see y'all over there. On the saxophone. I told you that I'm the old school funk guy now. I'm gonna hit y'all with some old school funk. Here we go.
Sleep last night.
that stuff, that funk, that soup, that funk and stuff. Give me that stuff, that funk, that soup, that funk and stuff. You say, on the lawn and everything kind of taking me back. I'm originally from Dayton, Ohio, right? Y'all know how much funk music came out of Dayton. We're going to get to that in a minute, but this scene, we don't have a set list either. I don't believe in a set list because I don't think you predetermine what you play. But this thing right here, looking at y'all, reminds me of this song right here.
Yeah.
give it up for her.
Do it.
Straight out of that little town, 94 West. I call it Inkster Tucky. From Inkster, y'all, Beverly. John on this one. You ready, John? No, hold on. You don't even know what I'm
doing. Hey, I got you, Barry.
All right, now, this old school right here, too. I'm out here. Y'all gonna be like, ow, no!
I need my cordless for this day.
Oh, he going out front.
I ain't cordless, but I'm coming out here anyway.
Oh, okay.
Put the cord on. Here we go.
Never knew that touch could mean. Mr. John Jackson, y'all.
Hey, John.
You're not the only one that can walk out there and do something.
Here we go. Here we go.
Convert this into Beverly's juke joint. We about to go in the juke joint. Y'all don't know what a juke joint is. Ricky, you don't know what a juke joint is. They didn't have those in Nashville. You ready, Beverly? Let's do the juke joint. Y'all can sing along. Y'all gonna know some. Are y'all old schoolers? I mean, real old schoolers? Y'all gonna know this one. Here, these songs, it's a medley.
I want to stay.
want to hear nothing but the ladies. You ready? Give them the note. Sinatra, some polka. Yeah. We don't play polka. I'm sorry, I lied. I tell you what, I need the players. The players out there, just do this. Don't do this. Don't do it like that. No. Just do it like this.
We need you to raise your hand so we can identify with you.
Well, it could be female players.
Male
players.
We need y'all to do something for us.
No way they are.
We need y'all to do something. You ready? We need you to put your pinky ring up to it. dancers a hand over there, y'all. Yeah. Now, you know, we take requests. We don't play them, but we take them. So if y'all want to throw out some requests, we won't play them, but we'll hear you. I'm an old school guy, though. Y'all like the old school or the new school? I know, it doesn't seem like an old school crowd. Let me see. What y'all feel like? Fast? You know what? Let me tell you about this band, though. That's Chuck Stone on the trombone. 18 years with the Dramatics and other folks. Chuck Stone. Kelvin Green, he's been with Chaka Khan. He's been with the Temptations. He's been with the Dramatics also. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Kelvin Green. The man, the myth, the legend on the saxophone. 75 years old. He's been with Tyrone Davis, Little Milton, Chaka Khan, New Birth, and the world famous Funk Brothers, James Chaney. On the guitar, young man hiding back there in the back. You heard of CeeLo Green? His name is Eric Boyd, but we call him Elo Black. Ladies and gentlemen, Eric on guitar. Okay, this young man's also been with the Temptations. He's been with the Contours. And if you've seen the Spinners the last 20 years, and he still is the drummer for the Spinners, that's David Brandon on the drums. On the keyboards, one of them little towns downriver, like Inkster Tucky. He's from E-Course Tucky. Ladies and gentlemen, on keyboards, Mr. Dwayne Smith. On the vocals, once again, from Inkster Tucky, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Beverly Thompson. This young man on the vocals in the middle has been a member of Ollie Woodson's Temptations and some other groups. Ladies and gentlemen, John Jackson. The young lady next to me, if you saw the Marvin Gaye play or if you were just downtown last week with the Jacksons, this is Miss Kiko. She has her own group, Miss Kiko.
Last but certainly not least, holding down that funky, funky bass. Some of you don't need no introduction, but for those of you that didn't know, he played in the NFL with the Miami Dolphins, the Denver Broncos, the Detroit Lions. Oh, yes. Then they kicked him off the field and they moved him to the front office. He became the VP for the Lions. But the whole time he was a funky bass player. He's from Dayton, Ohio, but he's a Detroit boy. Give it up for...
What'd you say?
Uh-oh.
What, where? Where?
He's from Dayton, Ohio.
Huh? Where? Oh, don't from. Say
he
it.
Fast. Right now. So I need y'all where? To give it up one good time for Larry Lee.
She said the magic words, Dayton, Ohio. Do y'all have a clue how much... How many hit records came out of Dayton, Ohio? Lakeside, Slade, Heatwave, Roger Troutman and Zapp, Ohio Players. I gotta go home. She made me homesick. The list goes on. Son, Faso, riding high. All of that came out of Dayton. I gotta go home for a minute. Let's go home.
Bye.
still with me? That's just one. I'm going home for a minute. Y'all don't mind me going home. Sure we do. I show tribute to the Ohio players. My homeboys, we grew up together. Some of them a little older than me. But I also show love to the fallen Ohio players. The one the good Lord has called home. Like Satch, Pee-wee, Marvin, Junie, Marshall on bass, and the man that sang this song, he used to say, he was my big brother. Whenever he came to church, Detroit, we would hang out. Leroy Sugarfoot Bonham, y'all, show him some love.
I'm gonna get your heart of my life.
And to the present day Ohio players, like Diamond, Billy Beck, Kaumba, Chet on guitar. Those were our heroes growing up down in Dayton. They're the ones started all those hits off in Dayton. To the E flat.
Oh,
had to go home. Now there's more, you know, there's more like fire. There's some Roger Troutman I haven't even got into, more bounce to the house and all that stuff. But I want to show the band's versatility right now. Like I said, we'll do Bruno Mars to Frank Sinatra. This is our sound engineer, Angelo. He thinks he can sing. I'm gonna let y'all be the judge. But he's our resident rockster. He's our rock star. So we're gonna go into some versatility for y'all. You warmed up, man? You was over there tuning them knobs and all that. You okay? Angelo, sir?
Oh, yeah.
You all right?
Oh, yeah.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
This big crowd now. They're gonna be like the Apollo on you. If you don't act right, don't y'all do that to him. Please don't hurt him. Don't bring out the Sandman on him.
Let him lie.
Oh, here's the Sandman. He's over here ready. And Dwayne, start it off. Angelo, that's our sound, man. We have fun. Like I say, we play for everybody. Since I've been in Detroit, though, I found out all you Detroiters, y'all from somewhere down south. Y'all from like Georgia, see, Tennessee, Mississippi, Florida, Georgia, Arkansas.
Louisiana.
I missed the state. What did I miss? I'm telling you, now, let's come back to Detroit. The greatest duo, the greatest duet of all time is who? Who? No Cephas and Reese. Peanut Butter and Jelly. No, let's do a little Marvin Gaye, Tammy Terrell. Let's sing along. Y'all sing along with Kiko and John.
Love, show love.
favorite song right here, right?
Oh,
this,
yeah.
This is it right here.
I know.
Yeah.
Million Battles. God bless you. We'd like to thank AARP for having us out this evening. I'm a member. I got my card. God bless you all. Be careful going home. Tell your friends about us. LarryLeeBand.com.